Yes. Practice number three. Let's go.
Practice number three in the books, yo.
Yeah.
Tryouts told you stop playing this game?
Yep.
Yeah, we found. Yeah, he's not doing volleyball either.
What?
He's not doing unified volleyball.
Nope.
Yeah.
Why?
Because I think he's doing flag football.
This is going to be so much fun.
See, I knew it.
Welcome to the barbecue.
I knew it was going to be with the... Are you serious?
Yep.
No! No! You have to be so annoying.
Just did it the second time.
Why? CJ, this is why my man needs to stop being rude. Are you sure you don't want to put on his son?
Yeah, we're all here. We're all here, folks.
Yeah, I know.
He knows that. Three lanes apart again.
Yep.
No shit.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. What is this? Right. Well, if that's the case, then I'll go put my balls to my lane.
Is that your nephew? Huh? Is that your nephew?
Where's that gimme?
Gimme. Gimme it, mommy. I'll touch your buns. How about that?
Shut up! Okay. Yes! Gimme daddy. Oh yeah.
Hell yeah.
Oh, there's actually, can you put mine next to yours? Thank you.
I took this picture yesterday.
Oh, that's cool, cool, Jonathan.
That's really cool, bro.
That's so cool.
Come land.
Nice.
What's going on, Hope?
Hi, Hope. Sweet, I'm going second today.
Oh yeah.
Let's see. Ha! You're last again. Ha ha!
I wonder if CJ's gonna show up this time.
I hope so, because this is
what's going on, Rhonda?
How's it going, Sarah? Outstanding, you're very chipper this morning.
Oh yeah.
He's looking forward to his last class on Tuesday. He has his last one.
Oh, you're doing Tuesday.
Unified leadership.
That's what I teach on Saturday.
Yeah, me, her, and Jocelyn. Yeah, and Tuesday he's gonna have Stacy, Bo, and Kathy.
Oh, yep.
I saw the email.
All right. So we'll have to get together Wednesday, Thursday, whatever. I haven't had a chance to listen.
Yeah. He has a basketball game on Wednesday, so I'm gonna go to Wheeler.
Awesome.
Mm-hmm. Playing one sock at one.
Yeah. Been good so far.
Yes, buddy. Yeah.
Someone's gonna be getting her after
class. Yeah, I know.
No, I got my kids. Kids already know.
Excuse you. Excuse you. Excuse you. My leg is not a footrest.
Yeah, maybe this is a footrest or a handrest. I don't know.
It should be.
Hi, Sarah.
Hi, Mike.
Hello.
Hey, buddy. How you doing?
Doing good.
What's up? We had a coaches conference on Thursday, and mm-hmm. I was in his class.
I see.
Yeah, he was talking about this app that you can download,
mm-hmm.
and it'll give you like an attendance sheet. The coach will send out like reminders of like anything coming up.
Yeah.
Yeah.
That's cute. Your nephew's here.
Yeah. Yeah, he's going to his friend's house later on.
Who's that?
Brett's brother. Mm-hmm. His girlfriend's they have a little son named Eli.
All right.
And my nephew is extremely good friends with him.
Yep.
Yeah. Yeah.
Yep. There he is.
Oh my god, I can't believe we're doing it again.
Oh yeah.
Did you not get that in film?
I,
you dumbass.
I think I did. Yeah.
Hey, at least we're three lanes from each other again.
It's not bad.
No. Like I said, as long as we're like at least this good distance, then yeah. We should be fine. You'll be watching me?
Yeah.
Okay.
I'll make sure you know it's not.
Yeah. Yeah. Yep.
Thank you.
Hey, Cam.
You
I can't.
So you ready for tomorrow?
Hell yeah.
Yeah. Yeah.
Hey guys.
Hello. Hello, Coach Lindsay.
Good morning. Good
morning.
I'm going to put Lindsay into the hot tub. What's your name this morning?
Well, the good news is I managed to get enough sleep.
Should we go to the game room?
Yes, sure.
Should we change? We wear pink socks on.
It's better. It's better.
Should we go to the game
room? It's much better.
Should we go to the breast cancer?
Yeah. They're trying to lose us. We're going to give them.
All right. Like I said last night, it was warm in that restaurant.
Yeah, it was.
Yeah, it feels really warm. It's summer.
I felt like the heat was on or something.
I know. I was like, what?
Yeah.
I was like, or is it because I have a hot daddy right next to me?
Oh.
Why? I had to.
Of course.
I had to say. I am so sorry. I didn't mean to make fun of you.
That was a good
that
one,
was
actually.
That was an accident.
Sure it was.
You better not make any holes in my jeans.
I think I might. I don't know.
Shut up.
All right, where do I put Cameron's socks?
I don't know.
There, I guess.
Yeah, just put it somewhere, Lindsay.
Let's see who wins this time around.
I think you already know the answer to that question.
Yeah, we'll see.
Yeah, I'm winning both. Remember the Facebook post?
I do.
The comments?
I do.
Yeah, make sure you don't forget that. Because I'm beating you both games so you can walk home.
Mm-hmm.
That's the bet. That's the bet, yep.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah. Sure is.
Yeah. Yep.
I heard that you're going to be an auntie again.
I am. No. Yeah. Huh? As of right now, she is scheduled for May 9th, 2025. So two days after my Pepe and Brett's birthday. Their birthday's on May 7th.
Yeah. Well, have you noticed that the other one hasn't come down yet since we're kind of in the spot?
Oh my god! I didn't notice that until you just opened your big mouth.
Yeah.
Oh.
Wow, there's a lot to do. Work gets in the way.
I mean, are you okay with him putting you last? Are you okay with that?
I haven't been.
Or would you much rather be second or first?
It doesn't really matter in the game.
Well, I'm looking at your lane, and I see Mike C. I'm like, did Coin clone himself?
I guess so.
I mean, he did. I don't know. He might have cloned someone who looked like his mom.
Okay.
Oh! Yep.
There's Jigs.
The one that sugar kisses now.
Yep.
Oh my god, I could not stand the roast that you did last night, Jigs. That was so funny.
I know.
Oh my god. Are you sure you weren't being like rude or anything?
It was borderline.
Oh, you were like busting his chops.
Yeah.
Oh, I see.
It's
yeah.
Borderline, yeah.
Yeah, yep.
Like yeah. I said, I was doing it for the content.
I see. Yeah. Yeah, yep.
Like, can I put a big belly for sure?
So like I said, for tomorrow, we just got to arrive about 10-15 minutes early.
I'm probably gonna head out of the house by 6 probably.
Yeah, I probably will too.
Hey, what's up?
So, let's just hope we're on the same team.
Yeah, because I remember what you told me. That if we're not on the same team, it's not worth your time.
It's not.
Hey, CJ!
Like I said, it's just unified volleyball and it's just run by a college, so really it doesn't really matter at the end of the day.
Yeah, exactly, yeah.
Yeah.
I know, right?
Like I said, it's not even, it's not very well organized either.
No, but like I said,
as long as we're together, that is worth my time.
Yeah, we're gonna be, what time is it, babe?
Alright,
babe. Alright, so what you got?
Okay.
How are you doing today, Hope?
Good.
Good. You got this, babe.
Hi, what are you gonna do? What are you gonna do about the ceiling?
Yeah, I'm gonna go backwards.
Keep your arms straight, Sarah.
You got this, boo.
Silly.
Oh yeah, I like it. Oh yeah. That should at least be 90.
Watch me out, Paul. 91.
Yeah.
Oh, better watch out. Better watch out. You might be walking home, dude.
We'll see. We'll see about that.
Whoa!
Oh, yeah.
Woo! 91, yeah.
That's 100 average.
What?
104 average today. Wow.
That's awesome.
Thank you. Nice. Let's go. Let's go.
Nice, CJ.
Awesome.
Oh, my God. So, let's see. So you're at 98, so...
104 average.
No, I'm counting, like...
Oh.
I need a B7 to beat you.
Yeah.
My heart is, like, pounding right now.
And then
to
give you a 5.
Oh. Hey, did you get a lot of banana smoothies today?
Not really.
I did.
I see.
I did. I can't believe we're the last ones to finish.
Uh-huh.
I can't believe it. Babe.
What?
That is actually my highest score so far.
That's awesome.
Nope. All right, Hope. Finish it off.
Finish it off strong, Hope.
Babe, I don't think I can do this.
Absolutely, you can.
No.
All right.
All right, that's fine. A little bit of a banana split, but that's fine.
Huh? She definitely likes those, yo.
Stop it!
What were you going to say?
Is that a low for him, or is that pretty, like, average for him?
Hey, kick is good, Hope.
Yeah, kick is good. Come on.
I know.
Got this, Hope.
No. It's alright, Hope.
This is it.
Yeah, you got this.
58.
Make it count.
I don't know. I'm gonna get a second.
Keep going straight. That's a good one.
No. All right. All good.
You just broke 100. You just broke 100. Yeah.
Mathematician.
Get that last pin. Yeah, pressure. Yeah.
I saw that.
Oh, yeah. Bitch, I got no feelings to go. I swear I had it up to here, I got no ceilings to go. I mean, for real, fuck how you feel. Fuck it too, sis, if it ain't going towards the bill. Yeah, and every day I wake. Oh, yeah. Nice one, babe. Nice. I got a 110 and then a 98 the second game.
Hey, go ball. We're just gonna strike.
I know.
You know what? This is just gonna be one video right here because it's long enough already. Oh, yeah.
That's your first 100 of the season.
Yeah.
Yeah.
It is. So, apparently, I just realized this.
What?
But out of all the athletes that scored today, me, you, and Cooing scored over 100.
Yes. That's three athletes right there, including you, Sassy Boo.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah, why do I feel like we're just me and you just like going to a fucking camp?
The 94.
Hey, CJ, that's not bad. That's not bad for a third week.
To win, but hope I lose. Hope I lose. I never rock with other niggas in the crew. Crew, but them niggas cool. It's just that.
Bitch, I ain't fucking with you.
Little bitch.
You little stupid ass bitch. I ain't fucking with you. You little dumb ass bitch. I ain't fucking with you. I got a million trillion things I'd rather fucking do than to be fucking with you. Little stupid ass, I don't give a fuck, I don't give a fuck, I don't give a fuck, bitch. I don't give a fuck about you or anything that you do. Don't give a fuck about you or anything that you do. I don't give a fuck, I don't give a fuck, I don't give a fuck, bitch. I don't give a fuck about you or anything that you do. Don't give a fuck about you or anything that you do. I got a new chick that I gotta thank God for. I got a new whip that I gotta thank the lot for. Yeah, I got a lot, but want a lot more. Yeah, we in the building, but I'm trying to take it to the top floor. I swear I hear some new bullshit every day I'm waking up. It seems like nowadays everybody breaking up. That shit could break it down if you lose a good girl. I guess you need a bad bitch to come around and make it up. I guess drama makes for the best content. Everything got a bad side, even the conscience. Now you're drinking till you're